Come on, man. What are you doing here, kid? Watch out for the missile.
Sorry about that.
Gain the lead.
Just do everything. Thank you.
Two wheeled.
Yeah, I'll.
Jump and shoot me. Shit, guys. Damn. 51? What the hell? God.
In action near Hill 137 have been reorganized into a larger strike force and are headed for a small valley enclave known as Fubai. U.S. intelligence has identified the area as a major strategic location for rice production, fueling the communist insurgency. Sources.
Cool. Squad on the other team.
Did nothing except die in there. Oh. Wow. Oh my goodness. What kind of spawn is that shit? God damn it! Pistol sucks. It's just shit. Oh my goodness. pile of fucking nades.
Gain the lead.
Slam that dude's head. Wrecked this round. Oh. Sit down. Oh! Donate! Oh. Oh shit! Fuck! God damn it! I looked the wrong way. Ah, shit! God damn it. Fuck! Shit, threw a grenade. I knew he was there. Nobody used that brute shot. Nobody. Nobody. nades. Stop with the nades. What? No one's gonna expect the brute shot. Nobody expects the brute shot. I'm expecting that guy to use the brute shot. That's about it. Oh! What in the goddamn? Die. Hello. Thank you. My favorite two weapons. Oh yeah, I'm unstoppable right now. Probably take out all four of them. No! Okay, he didn't see it. Blue side. If that was in capable hands, it would have been bad. Oh no! He had that. The Haas understands. Shit. We weren't this close last game. Oh, Flubbed that. Flubbed it. Flubbed it and loved it. Shit. Hello! 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 Bye bye. Oh. Fuck. Come on. Yeah. I didn't even do it, but I did it. Ooh, the pit. That's a good one. Too weak. Man, you let that guy go? Come on, dude. Sword's terrible for this map. Gain the lead. Unless you're in that little pit. Oh shit. Fuck. Shit. Should have jumped in. Come on, dude, kill that guy. Oh my god, you're shit. You're fucking terrible. Fuck out of here, bitch. Dick.
Gain the lead.
Fuck. You're an idiot.
Minutes remaining.
Fuck.
Thank you.
Fuck you, bitch.
Yo, y'all got room for one?
I'm not sure right now.
Maybe.
I won't be offended if not.
Not sure. Might not.
You can join if you answer this one simple question.
Alright, shoot.
Can I get a hiya?
Hiya!
Oh.
Hiya!
Right,
that's the best I got.
Into consideration. I'm not mad.
Take into consideration.
I just have to...
You review with the board.
Yeah, precisely. Thank you for understanding and for your patience.
Of course.
We'll get back to you shortly.
Yeah. 5 to 7 business days, or not at all.
Please be on hold.
I know how it goes.
I'm still, like, tight about how I got, like, denied for, like, this one position a long time ago, and, like, it took forever to tell me, and I thought I had an in, but I didn't, and then, like, literally 2 days after, they sent me 2 emails saying that I didn't get it, like, okay, and then, like, the next day, they sent me an email, like, offering, like, saying, oh, applied for this job, like, here, for, like, a different position at the same company, and
yeah,
I was just, like...
I hate when they do that shit.
I was like, suck my dick.
Did you at least apply for that other position?
No. Luckily, I had gotten another job by then.
Yeah, they leave you hanging
for Pfizer.
However long. Hate that.
Yeah.
Anyway, I'm Beastcake. I played with your own people back on console. Back on the Xbox system.
Bottom dock.
I just want to murder people, but I guess I'll help with the bomb shits.
Isn't that all we're doing right now is murdering people?
Yeah, but like, objectively, I'm useless.
Objectively, I see what you did there.
Thank you. Skirt!
How's BTB for y'all? Has it been slow?
We're pretty good.
Okay. Could not find a game for shit earlier.
If you call this a game.
Longshore
it's
usually
lifestyle.
Is pretty one-sided. Especially with y'all.
Nice warmer. He was shooting my dead body.
teabag everybody now.
Like, yeah, I deserve
now.
It, but, like, does he deserve to be happy? No.
See, this is where you need clutch, just to teabag everybody.
Yep.
Yeah, buddy. There should be a stat for that, to be honest. Okay, I'll keep score in my head.
No.
I think I'll take sniper. Rockets and sword are by me. I don't know how to describe the area, but
one should be one shot by you. There we go. Dude, this one guy's really putting forth some effort.
Get him, Rambo.
Oh, man.
Oh snap, you beat me to it.
Stolen.
I just didn't want to get my teammate.
Get him off, doesn't matter to you.
If I shoot you guys, you shouldn't have been standing there, and I am sorry.
Our teammates don't matter.
Facts.
I guess we'll let him score for the next round.
Yeah.
Got him.
Where'd Rambo go? Going over that way?
Yeah. Got Rambo going Hambo. About to score a Grand Slambo.
Oh. Both one shot. No, there they go.
And then there were three.
Y'all made him quit? That's disrespect.
Oh.
The panel will take into consideration your bullying charge and most likely appreciate it, and you're probably going to get in to, like, the VIP squad.
That was unnecessary. That was necessary.
I am the VIP squad.
That poor kid.
Squad of one.
Who's going to go pick him up? Oh, he's got the bomb. Let him go.
Did they pick it up? Yeah, let him.
Yeah, he picked it. Yeah, he picked it up. Go open the gate for him.
Jump on you.
Oh,
hello.
Me.
Hello. Did you see me get blown up by the bomb? I want to be cremated after. If there's anything left of me.
Shattered brain. A femur.
When I die, though, I want, like, my tombstone to be digital. I want you to play a slideshow of my best pictures.
Forever?
Yeah, I guess until, like, there's no more electricity left.
That won't be too long.
Yeah, yeah.
Someone needs to get a generator.
To...
I guess we could have, like, a backup, like a manual, like a flip book.
Get, like, No, if you want it to last forever, just get, like, a solar panel, you know?
Yeah. So the sun doesn't last forever.
Nah, it's gonna
burn. Damn, sun.
Yeah.
Just like me.
Damn. Whoa. Come and go like the sun.
You made the cut.
Sun.
I made it?
You made it.
Thanks, man.
Who else did we just lose?
He lost me. I was gonna go with Byron for a minute.
Oh, y'all are actually on the Xbox. Then why does it show you up? Let me switch over. Sorry about that.
Lost Rambo.
Are you guys gonna do anything for Halloween, like dress up in a costume?
Y'all guys?
Not sure. Not sure yet.
What?
I had a dream the other day that like kids were trick-or-treating at my house. And like I was like went outside to like give them candy, and my mom, when I came back inside, was like, what are you doing? Like, who are you talking to? And I thought I was with a boy. She like yelled at me.
Jeez. That's rude.
Yeah.
I'll be in. I didn't even know my Xbox turned off. Give me a minute. I'm sorry. I should have been ready.
Save the spot.
I know. I feel incredibly shitty.
That's why Coach is gonna leave you on the bench for the whole season, man.
I thought y'all were on PC. I'm sorry.
People use PC?
No. I'm sorry.
PCs over here.
What'd you ask?
I was asking about Halloween costumes.
Oh, I'm gonna end up going to NASA with my girlfriend, I think.
Which one?
Which girlfriend or which NASA?
Wait, that's funny. Honestly, both. Tell me everything.
Well, I'm here in Texas, so Houston.
Oh, cool.
Thanks.
Where's the
way.
One in Ohio?
I didn't even know there was one out there.
Yeah, in like Cleveland or like whatever, the Glen one.
The Glen?
Yeah, Glen Research Center in
Cleveland. Oh, cool.
Yeah, I'm sure Texas is cooler though. I fucking hated it in fucking Ohio. They were lame.
Ohio can be okay. Why the fuck is this not?
He was a good leader.
Oh my goodness. Sorry, guys.
Right, nope.
You should dress up as a space cat.
I might have a lanyard which has a cat in space.
Well, hey, do you guys t-shirt. Have 8 in your party in your game?
I do not.
How many do you guys have?
I get beat here.
I'm trying to get me in here, but Master Chief Collection is not starting, so if y'all want to just play one, I'm sorry.
It's not allowing me into your guys' game at all. I'm trying to join, but
it's pretty VIP. There's a form. I'm just kidding. I don't know.
I was gonna say it's probably invite only, but okay.
I'm so good. I don't even know.
Well, if you want to invite me, since I'm not getting an invite otherwise, I don't know. You invite me to the chat.
Help him.
Okay. It's okay. No big deal.
God damn it.
I had a feeling it wasn't welcome.
It's fine, dude. Oh, God damn it, dude. You
sound like you're struggling.
Well, because my kids were on this, so they installed like 10 games, and now Master Chief Collection didn't stay updated, so it's just a whole fucking mess. So might as well just play one, and I'll figure my shit out if y'all have a full party by the time this loads, and that's on me. I can at least stay in the chat, though. Until I'm ready.
A few people.
Just throw me back in the queue. You know.
Did I ever tell you guys yesterday that I kind of want to be a pimp for Halloween?
That's creative.
Because I have this robe that's like, it's like pink cheetah-ish, and like my mom keeps saying like, oh, like you look like, who the fuck are you, Hugh Hefner? And I'm just like, yes. But like, I don't want to be like specifically Hugh Hefner. I don't know, but I wanted to be Princess Jasmine, but the play version. But that costume, like, it's not as cute as I thought it was. Like, the more I, like, look at myself in it, I'm just like, eh. So maybe I'll be a pimp.
You could pull it off. Why not be Pimp Jasmine?
I like that. She should have been a pimp.
She should have been a pimp. It would have saved a lot of trouble. She could have pimped out Aladdin. It would be a whole different story.
Oh my god, imagine how the tables would turn. He was like, you know, she had enough like money, she could like take advantage of that shit.
Exactly.
Make work for that shit.
Exactly. Poor Aladdin.
And screw Aladdin too, because he like was a liar. People are always like, oh, like, have an Aladdin to your costume. I'm just like, no, I'd rather have a tiger. He was loyal. Good pet.
Raja is bae.
Yeah. Let's mark him.
Mark him, guys.
Slayer it is this time.
Slayer? I hardly know her. Little bitch. Do flip.
Do a barrel roll.
Nailed it.
Do the barrel.
Yeah, but doesn't kill him when they're standing next to you?
Oh, there's a man there! Tom! Excellent!
And you're all the way back.
Oh, sorry, I almost hit you. Oh! Fuck it up!
Ooh, landed.
I'm gonna grab the snipe. It spawned behind us.
Oh no! It's not your fault. It's all John's fault. I have this coworker at work who I just blame for everything. I'll tell him he did this too.
What you mean?
Classy.
Round two.
It's like so funny because I like literally blame him jokingly out loud so much that whenever anything actually is his fault, oh. Like I kind of made it cool because like no one will take it seriously and nobody will ever really scold him.
Is it because he knows somebody in management?
No, but he sucked their dicks.
Oh, okay.
No, I'm kidding. I'm just kidding.
Those bastards.
We're
all gonna dress up like him the day after his birthday. Oops. When he shows up at work. We're gonna just, like, dress in, like, a flannel. Like, every single person in the lab. Oh, shit, that fucking... that squished me. It's not fair that you got credit for, like, a betrayal. That should have been, like, a freak accident. That should have been ruled like a freak accident, not like a homicide.
Homicide.
Oof. My god, that Warthog is after me, the fuck? It almost squished me again.
Here, this one looks like,
You want me to kill that?
That one's pretty beat up too. I thought it was gonna be like a fresh one.
I would like a new car. I need that smell.
Here's a new one. Gamestone.
Does it have heated seats?
Heated seats are useless in Texas, or at least in the South.
It would be probably nicer if you could, like, I don't know, have them iced or some shit.
They do have ventilated seats now.
I'm not surprised, that's good.
Yeah, I sold a few Hondas that have those, but it's like the higher end ones. It's like, this should be basic stuff.
My favorite thing, like today, was having like my heated seats, but also like the temperature set to like 60 something and just having it like cool, like, but like warm butt.
Cool but warm butt.
Ooh, yeah. But yeah.
Oh no, that's so embarrassing.
How'd Chubbs kill you?
Embarrassed. Obviously, his uncle works for fucking Microsoft or some shit. I don't know. Because that was rigged.
These guys are fucking born. We've gone lazy.
Whee! Back at it again. I wish it wasn't bad.
Dude, what a spawn. Holy shit.
Oh, boop.
Of course he's got rockets.
At least we died together.
Oh, there he is.
Kilobytes per second? What the ass? Hurry the fuck up.
What the heated ass?
Soy boy.
What in the ass?
Hit rockets?
Who knows?
Where's this guy at?
Thank God you're here. I missed you. Let's go.
Your chariot awaits.
I'm not used to not getting killed in the Warthog. I can only get killed in the Warthog if anything else doesn't feel correct. Let's get this bread.
How about you make it so we don't get killed?
Yes, sir. We're gonna get missile potted.
I'm gonna chase my fucking Warthog.
I think there's another one by the thingy. I'm gonna die.
There he died.
Yeah, but this time I got like two in a row before dying. Nice.
What do we got, people? Yes.
Are you impressed with how I landed there?
Very impressed. Helps if I honk.
Yeah. It's good luck, too.
It increases
teamwork,
accuracy.
Communication. So, you know. Nonverbal call-outs, just, like, good stuff.
Three is short. That's a verbal call-out.
Well, if the honk, it's not really speaking.
No, but it tells you a lot.
Nice land.
I know.
I know you know.
Oh boy. That didn't work out too well.
Project. Mm-mm.
Off a short.
Oop.
Any reason why it's downloading at 200 kilobytes per second? That's just nonsense to me.
Weird.
Nonsense.
It's nonsensical.
For real, I just want to. It's 5 gigs.
Dinkelberg.
It's like Austin Powers. Get this thing moved.
Whenever something like annoys me at work, like say like the internet's down, there's like this one girl who like I like nothing against her personally, but I like to like joke that like she's always up to no good because like she's the newest girl who started working here and she has bangs, so I think she's hiding something under her bangs. So when the internet was slow before, I'm just like, where the fuck's Brooke? Like, what is she doing? Is she doing this? And then, so now, instead of saying her name, because I don't want to, like, sound mean, I say Dinkelberg instead.
As to not call her out specifically.
Yeah, because, it'd actually be awkward if, like, somebody thought I was talking shit about her. So I just call her Dinkelberg.
Oh, Berg.
Nope, good mix.
I love Fairly Odd Parents. It's classic.
Wait, that should have stuck him. Bullshit.
Crimson Chin. There was this one girl that worked with my old job. They called her the Crimson Chin because she had big chin. That was very mean. I was just like, you guys are dicks.
Someone commented that on like my one friend's like what is it, selfie or something, like a picture of her and me together, because her chin like it was a weird like angle, and he was like the Crimson Chin, and she got so sad.
Oh.
He's an asshole. It's okay.
Yeah.
Right here.
That's so mean.
But also, I just realized the other day, it kind of sounds funny, like the linguistics of like, so Cosmo and Wanda, right? But then like, remember Wandissimo? It's like Wanda and Wandissimo, and also Cosmo and Wandissimo. There's like definitely a trifecta happening, which explains why Poop is like purple looking. I think
they totally
there's
banged.
More to the story.
They totally smashed. Yeah.
Smanged it.
I would love to be Cosmo and Wanda with somebody, or like Wandissimo and Wanda.
Smash it and bang it.
All the costumes I want are pink hair.
Smang it, girl.
Doesn't he have like a ponytail or a man bun?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It's totally
and
in
muscles.
Right now. He does have muscles.
Don't cry. Dang it.
What the fuck?
Every time you say be safe, it tears me apart.